Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is an egg curry. It's a very special South Indian style, that is Chettinad style egg curry. Let's get started. Take 1 teaspoon oil, add 1 teaspoon fennel seeds, 1/2 teaspoon poppy seeds or gusgus, 1 tablespoon roasted chana dal, around 8 red chilies. This add 1/2 cup of freshly grated coconut. Next, I'm going to add a piece of ginger that I've cut up and a few cloves of garlic, about 4 to 5. So after roasting it for a few minutes, you can see getting this lovely aroma. Turn off the stove, let the mixture cool, and then we're going to grind it to a nice fine paste. So now I'm going to grind the masala. Add a little water and grind it to a nice fine paste. Now I'm going to saute a few ingredients. Take about 2 tablespoons of gingerly oil. Add the whole spices, that is the bay leaf, cardamom, clove and cinnamon. Add the onions. I have 2 onions that are finely chopped and the green chilies. Saute it till the onions are nice and brown. Add a few curry leaves. Add the chopped tomatoes. I have 2 tomatoes which are medium sized. After adding the tomatoes, now I'm going to add the spice powders. 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon chili powder, 2 teaspoons coriander powder, and season it with some salt. Mix it, and once the tomatoes are nicely mashed up, add the ground masala paste. So I'm going to dilute this thick masala with some water and let it simmer till the raw smell goes. So the gravy has been simmering for about 10 minutes now and the raw smell is gone. I'm going to crack open the eggs one at a time and just drop it into the gravy. Try not to break the yolk, so be very gentle while dropping it into the gravy. But even if the yolk breaks, never mind, don't worry about it. So once you've dropped the eggs in, close it and let it cook for about 15 minutes on medium-low flame. Wow, the eggs are cooked beautifully. You can see they're done. I'm going to turn off the stove and you can see the oil separating as well. So this has been cooking for about 15 minutes now. Just garnish it with some chopped coriander leaves. So now you can make a new variety of egg curry and enjoy with some nice steaming rice with your family. So you can make this dish. It's a very different dish. Instead of boiling the eggs, you can actually crack them and make it this way. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and also follow us on Facebook and Instagram.